Yes, Mrs. Well,
why do you think you got the women?
Eight 100 subscribers? Holy fuck! YouTube land, Jamie Powell back for another video. Just a short video to say thank you so much. I have hit 800 subscribers. That's insane. Now, I know I did say that after the 750 subscribers giveaway, the next one would be 1,000. It's been so long since then, I thought I'd do a little one for each 100. So for 800, I'm going to do a little giveaway. It's not going to be anything extremely big or nothing, but just a little way of me saying thank you, because I really do appreciate every single one of you for subscribing. It's been such an unusual ride for me. I started this YouTube, an account, just to put up some videos of like family things. And then my wife said, do some film reviews. And then it's gone to shopping vlogs, and it's just become this thing that I now do, shop vlogs and weekly pickups and film reviews, and it's just insane. So, and to get to 800 subscribers, I mean, I remember my first 100 and I was shocked. So to be at 800 is even more shocking, like 8 times more shocking. So I really, really appreciate every single one of you, and I just can't believe it. So what is the prize going to be? Well, as you know, I like me some horror clowns. So I'm going to give away 3 clown horror movies, and that'll be on the last day of this month, the 31st of January. So that giveaway will be coming in about a week's time. And so what are the 3 films? The first one I'm giving away is Clown Town, the DVD. A very underrated B movie, but I really did enjoy it. It's not for everybody, but I liked it, and it's coming to you for free, so why not? The second film is called Clown, and this is a film by Eddie Roth and the Master of Terror. I wouldn't go that far, but it's a really good slow burn clown movie about a guy who puts on the clown suit for a kid's party and he can't take it off. He just can't take the makeup, won't come off, and it just goes from one thing to another. And it's a really good psychological horror film. And of course, it had to be It Chapter One. And this is the recent remake of, well, the adaptation of the Stephen King book. I don't know, I like both equally, so I can't pick a favorite, but for me, It is fantastic. So that is it. 3 clown horror movies. Fantastic. So when it comes to the draw, there may be a few extra surprises. You have to wait and see to the draw video, and that will be on the last day of this month, the end of January, the 31st. So expect that video then. So that brings an end to this video, and just to say thank you once again. It's just unbelievable. I never thought I'd ever get to 100, like I said earlier. So to get to 800 is just unbelievable. Welcome to all my new subscribers. Please stay with me. Please spread the word. The next giveaway after this one would be at 900. I've decided to do it for every 100 subscribers because, well, why not? So, so how do you enter this giveaway? I forgot to mention it, so I've re-edited the video. All you got to do is drop your name down below in the comments and who is your favourite horror character? It could be a villain like Freddy Krueger. It could be like a side character like Georgie from It, or anybody, anything, any monster, whatever it is. Pop it down below with your name, and then we'll put that onto the random commenter picker. The random commenter picker, that's right. And we shall do the draw in the video. Back to me. So, but yeah, thank you once again, and I shall see you again soon. And later on today, you're going to see the pickups and post. Trust me, it's an odd one. Right, guys, see you soon. Please stay safe, play safe. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. I really do appreciate it. It's all free, as Kermit says, and why not? Anyway, guys, bye for now. See you soon. Oh, bloody hell. 800.